Hello, hello, hope you can hear me. The adventures of Biomutant as ever. So I decided I'd maybe take a chance and get back to control and actually try to beat this. I was playing it before offline, before the upgrade edition, ultimate edition. But say if I don't transfer over like that, so I just start over. So I figure I'll be able to tune along for the journey from the very beginning to the end. Can't wait in 6 days and be that new Zelda game. Pretty excited about playing that, really. But this is Control in that series of universe of Alan Wake. This is gonna be weirder than usual. Can't be helped. I'd already started it, but I figured I'd start over since it's on a stream and I wasn't too far and when I started the game on Ultimate, so it's not too much to catch up on. The Federal Bureau of... So it was Control. I was going to say new Director of Control. Spooky. The janitor. I mean, I enjoyed what I played so far, but I didn't... I was doing some mold mission, I know that. Pretty good detail, though. Why did you bring me here? No, there's a video explaining who the little voice or thing you use, but I never forgot to watch it. Press the wrong button. This kind of reminds me of that show that was on Sci-Fi though, like the warehouse with spooky objects and stuff. I run this place. Everyone get out now, huh? Which it definitely gets fun when you start unlocking powers like levitation and stuff. Good old collectibles. You gotta make sure you search every nook and cranny. It's so you don't miss something. See, that's what I meant to do, because then you automatically just like read whatever it is and then. What's wrong with the TV? Checking the bathroom. See, that's some physics right there. Just kick that door open. Pretty fun game. I think some people slept on this, but I was like, eh, I like it. I'll be happy when I get back to where I was. I mean, that's usually the best cover. To hide in plain sight where everybody sees you, but then they never truly. What the? Fall over when I kick you. Hide in plain sight, that's honestly the best trick, to be honest. So who would ever think, you know? Boy, they do block out all that, don't they? Can't read nothing. Try not to be like the other game and I won't skip through everything. Give people a chance to read if they want to. Or go back in the archive later, because I upload all my streams to YouTube. Hello, 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 hello. I like how he thinks you're here for a job. It's like, nah, you were just looking to talk to somebody, and then you get the director job thrust upon you. Like, okay. See, it's freaky how this place changes like that, because, like, this is where you came in. And originally the door was right there, but you came out here. Like, huh? Because this is the same place you came in. Because you find out it's like a supernatural building.
I was 11 years old the first time I saw it behind the postcard. They told me I imagined it.
Yeah, that's how it usually goes. Oh, you don't know what you saw. You're just a child. You're crazy. Delusional. Courtney Hope. Sounds familiar. Pretty nice, so the upgrade was nice. Plus, it includes the DLC, so I'll actually finally get to play the DLC. Though I know one of them you don't play until the end of the game, because it's kind of like a sequel. You're a director, so it would have to take place. Control. Ultimate Edition. See, like, that's how pretty realistic this is, too. It's like, yeah, that's about as far as I got in the main game last time, was I found Dylan. Yeah, this is where I gotta start getting key cards to get around place. Alaska. My mom's been to Alaska, but I ain't never been there. Denied. Hello, Trench. Well, that's not ominous at all. Yeah, I kind of forgot what I know. The bad guys you'll meet soon sent everything into chaos, but. Oh, yeah, now there's the map. Like I said, it reminds me of that Warehouse 13 kind of show. The service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one. Ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette winner and you're it. I was about to say, I already watched that. I mean, we already. Get to come to this spooky place with the pyramid. Oh, I forgot that was a thing, yeah. Yeah, I forgot. Gotta be quicker than that, gotta be quicker. Time to go. It's like, I didn't sign up for this. Oh well. Now you got the job now. Destroy the hiss. Like they say in Russia, the gun chooses you, you don't choose the gun. I don't know, is that still a meme? Probably not. Time to go. Yeah, now it's spooky. It's time for the hiss. Pretty sure the only reason it doesn't is because she's got that little thing inside her, which is you. Hiss guards. Pretty nice. It looks like a real picture they took too. So yeah, I gotta go back out there, I guess. Nope, still can't go. Guess yeah, come back later out that way. Huh, that must be health, that's what that is. Cause see the elevator's gone now. That's what's spooky. Oops. Not what I meant to do. Oh yeah, see now it's got your photo up there. No, you're not even gonna question that. It's you. Who's left? Oh. I knew there had to be more of you. Anyone else? Have to make sure. Yeah, see, because this is that room that was closed before. Oh, yeah, something new, all right. Non-fish rising cause mold already. Oh, yeah, see, that's the side mission. Mold. That'll be fun when I get back to doing that. Another bathroom. What do we have here? One of the audio things. I was wondering why I couldn't move. See, now they got my photo everywhere. Like, they were planning on this almost, it seems like. Because it was like, nah, I'm just forgetting the building's alive. So it's like, yeah. You know, it knows you're the boss now, so it's got to have your photo everywhere so everybody knows that you're the boss, the main honcho, the big cheese. Dinner reservations. She's turning 46. Whoever that is, happy birthday in game. And if it's your birthday in real life, then happy birthday to you. My birthday was a while ago, so it's not mine. Be a while. Another year before that happens. Yeah, that's the upgrade stuff, which I can't do yet. Sherman Ranch, that might be the one pertaining to you. Huh. Yeah, that's more upgrade stuff. I was like, huh? Oh. Oh, this is the main room, yeah. This is like your... Yeah, this is like I was playing that game on PlayStation that this is honestly similar to. What is that, Black Rain or whatever, where she's got that thing possessing her. Yeah, we get this place is pretty secret that don't want them to find out about it. Urban legends. Is Bigfoot all then? Sasquatch. I thought I was gonna be able to get him, hit him with a physical attack. All the way back here? Oh, well, I don't gotta get that stuff again at least. Do I have to pick this up again? Nah, I still save that at least, but...
That was contagious. It burns in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over.
Who's left? Die. Something. Well, where is it? Let me cleanse it then. It means this. And everything goes back to normal. See, like, I like how everybody knows it. Like, what are you talking about? I'm just visiting. No, you're the new director. But I don't want this job.
Just like that. My name for it is official. The hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking.
Something like that.
It seems to have spread everywhere and to everyone not protected by an HRA. And extraordinarily, you. You are the director, and that makes you special by definition. The trench is no longer the director, obviously. I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. This whole situation is just a lot.
I imagine so. Yeah, I got this thing inside of me. See, like I was like, you think you're Jesse, but really you're the thing inside of her. Is there any goodies in here?
You with me?
Oh, nothing.
Push the hiss out.
What are we doing again? Wrong one. Well, it says it's right here, so... Do I have any outfits? No. I thought it included outfits. Let me check that. Cause I know PlayStation had some stupid exclusivity or something. I'm playing on Xbox, so... Cause I know there's outfits. I'm like, when do you get them? What's going on? Is this freaking thing working? Yeah, see, I know you can unlock outfits. I've never unlocked any of them before, though. Oh. Maybe I need to bookmark this. Just for later. Self-reflection. Golden suit. Yeah, you gotta get like level 5. I like the director suit though. Cat ears. Huh. Well, anyways, get back to it. No outfits for now. What am I trying to do, though? Oh, yeah, that dude. I was like, what am I trying to do? I don't exactly mark it well. Yeah, didn't work. Oh, I didn't think. Yeah, those are like the weakest hiss. But these ones that just float there and do nothing. Oh, isn't that because there's something in there? Yeah. I can't do that. I gotta get some tokens. Yeah, go talk to her. I can't do nothing else anyway, so. Oh well.
I'll risk it. Listen, the Bureau was involved in an incident in my hometown, Ordinary.
That's some pretty ordinary name. not as bad as Biomutant with all the cheesy names.
First dude, didn't he?
Yeah, saved some of y'all, not enough though. Hope everyone's been having a good week and weekend, though. Appreciate y'all that have followed and still trying to get to affiliated. I'll get there one day, though, and enjoy the ride. But if you're just tuning in now, this is Control Ultimate Edition. And I just became the new director of Control. Not by choice, but.
Why am I here? I think you already know. Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand.
Yeah, you ain't never gonna understand half the stuff that goes on in this place. Pretty wild, though.
I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it. Only to see the hiss destroy it all.
Yeah. Well, I mean, a nice red phone in a room. Better answer your phone. I'm just kidding. That's the problem with having the same generic, like. Oh, you can't skip through it. I was like, oops. Yeah, it's supernatural, like, connects to other dimensions. It's like, the world sucks, but don't want it destroyed. Yes, at home, well, somebody's got to do it for the greater good, you know. Crazy. You better hold on to that given the circumstances. I think I will. Yeah.
Can you tell me what an object of power is exactly? This is all. Well, you know. Don't worry, I love going to the
place. Yeah, you sure do. Probably. Thanks. I was like, can you explain that to me? I think my brain's melting out of my ear a little. Yeah, he knew something was coming and prepared. Not quick enough, but. Well, that's it for now. Yeah. Oh, is there something in here? Didn't realize. Oh yeah, I can add a gun mod on now, which is, well, never mind. I can add a personal mod, that's it. 21% unknown caller. I think that's pretty much it right now. I thought, yeah, director... trench photograph, and then that's the same thing. Whatever. So that's for the choke. Then I don't remember when I get that, but Well, I'll be holding on to it then. Now I gotta go up. I remember, I guess when I get level 3 I'll come back here, cause yeah, I need a token or something for that. Oh, that's the elevator. All right. Oh, you do show me where to go. It's hard to notice that sometimes, though. Oh, yeah, goody goodies. Oh, there we go. Something useful. Do more damage. Oh, is this where I came from, or? Oh, no. Just a room. Just a room with something in it, probably. Doesn't seem like it. Well, that was a waste of time. How about in here? Yep, same. Shifted. That has to be a nightmare, to be honest. Building moves around, and so the bathrooms might move. Like, oh man, I gotta take a dump. What am I supposed to do? I don't really have to, but you know. Oh, that's that room probably where the radio used to be. Anything in here? Oh. Makes sense if you're something kind of ancient, then newer stuff would be kind of difficult to get used to. Level 4. Oh, yeah, see, now we're back in here. I knew you unlocked that door somehow. Well, it'll be a while before I come back here to that then, cause I need like level 3 and 4 for some rooms. I don't even have level 1 yet. House memory. I forget when you get the upgrade thing, but that's when you start making other gun models, like the choke. That's, I think one of them is like a shotgun. Oh no, this is where I came in, because that's the radio. I thought there was like a little... Oh, that must be the hiss thing they're talking about, because I'm like... What level are you? Level 1. Well, can't do that either then. Time to move on then. Yeah. What the hiss? Level 1. I think I get that off of what the darling dude. I wasn't sure I could do that or not. You. See, you gotta be careful when you do that, though, because. Yeah, they'll mess you up. Any more of you out here? Y'all are getting louder and louder, dude. Oh, yeah, I thought so. Can't go there because you get hurt. His barrier. Oh, that's about that barrier that blocked. See, that looks like a perfectly nice gun there to use, but can't pick it up. At least stuff kind of just gravitates to you. You don't have to pick up most things. Yeah, see, that's why I kept checking the bathrooms, because there's stuff in the bathroom sometimes, too. Where am I going? That way? Oh, yeah, that way. Make sure I finish checking around here, though. Another bathroom. Oh, yeah, I see. Oh, did I find a new one? Health plus 18. Yeah, so I can get more health instead of more per pickup. I'll do it. I guess that's it. I don't worry, I got better damage anyway, so. I was waiting for it to trigger, like, I thought it was going to trigger. Huh? Oh, it did. Cause this is when you start getting these annoying, like, Oh, yeah, you can duck. Was I surely... Was like, I believe you can duck, but couldn't remember what it was. Dead Letters Archive. All right, then. Boy, you barely noticed that back here. So dark. Singing fish. Cuss words. I used to have one of those. Jeremiah was a bobo. He was a good friend of mine. Chatter. I guess that's a different one then. Yeah, I gotta cleanse this point before I can. Cleansing time. Now I should be able to finish exploring the rest of the room. Plus these are like fast travel points too, so that's what's nice about that. Oh, something to read. Machine gun. I can't call you anymore because... Oh, yeah, because those rooms. Now I can go in these rooms. I forgot they have so many collectibles in this game, though. Theodore Roosevelt showed me how to fix my lawnmower. Dead presidents talk to me. I can help you run this. It's like okie dokie. Penny. Sounds like a book club. Oh yeah, here's one of these weird videos. Ba ba moo mami mamu. I forgot how corny these videos are. Death's not funny, but it's just these little tapes you have to watch that are like, what the heck? I mean, you're not wrong. What the? You're a dirty, rotten fart person. That's a little creepy. Yeah. When you put it like that, that's a little creepy. Well, I'll help you find her together. It's like, you're weird. Level 2. Alright then. Cause yeah, that's fast travel, ain't it? Dead letters, yeah, that's where I'm at. Oh, look, it's another video. Yeah, that kind of reminds you of the Cold War. Oh yeah, that's gonna be my first power, I think. You can grab stuff and throw it. Yeah, not like your melee attack, but like you just pick stuff up and kadoosh, boosh, boosh, boosh. I'm a Superman woman. My bad. My apologies. Do I go upstairs or? I guess I'll find out. Is there anything in here? No. Yeah, I don't think I can go up here yet. But there is this, which is always nice. Yeah, I figured. Oh, did I get a new one? Damage against enemy armor. I guess I'll give that one a try. Oh, I don't want to watch that again. Yeah, you can always go back later and watch any video that you want if you forget something. Yeah, see, I remember this because it's in this room to the right. It's throwing stuff at him. Mamma mia. Yeah, because it's done murdered all them people in that room. Oh yeah, see, now they teach you about crouching much. I figured that out on my own anyway, so. Mamma mia pizzeria. Oh, and there's a door here too. I'll have to remember that. I wanna live. Why are you throwing stuff? That's rude. Hiya! You are mine. Back to the room again, I think, because I think you have to go to that every time. To launch telekinesis, which is pretty handy. That's why you need the telephone, like she said. That's how you talk to them and you hear. Hiya! Yeah, I forgot just to recharge. Well, she can hold it, but it kind of limits your. Oh, that's right. You gotta throw one of those in there. I said, but I threw something in there, didn't I? Because you can hold this pretty, even when you're climbing. Oh. Because I think launch telekinesis is pretty handy for those dudes with the shields. Where'd you go, little scaredy cat? One more of you left. Secret base. I forgot who they are because there's something suspicious. I don't remember though. Because at least I know I found her brother, but the hiss or something got to him. That's kind of satisfying though, just to break stuff. See? Suck on that. Huh? I heard you somewhere. Where are you? Oh, you're up there. I was wondering where you were. You was hiding up there, you little chicken. Just gotta make sure not to overuse it though, cause have a recharge just like your gun. Okie dokie. Can I save it though? I don't remember. If it auto saves or what it does. Yeah, there's usually junk in here. It's just that first one you don't get nothing out of. Soldiers. And now you have to fight them. Yeah, they tell you if you fight them dudes, take them out first. 'Cause they tend to be annoying, and the shield dudes are always annoying. If you don't take them out first. I don't know why it does that every time. This, I've already gotten those before. I swear I could hear y'all, but I don't see y'all, so I don't think they've shown up yet. And that's a little touchy for some people. Get then something I can't use, I guess, because I don't have the shatter gun yet. So I thought there was supposed to be bad guys in here, but they ain't shown up yet. Maybe when I do the, maybe that was a side mission or something. Jeez, that is pretty annoying though. Nothing down there. Yeah, I need a key card, so I definitely gotta get that for. Oh, wait, never mind. Ugh, I hate that. I remember these rooms. You can't touch that stuff in that room or you get hurt. I don't remember how. I guess I have to come back later, but 'cause eventually you can. Ah, there we go. Clearance one. Oh, there you go. Launch energy cost -7%. I'll wait until I can have more. Oh, yeah, the hotel. I remember that one. I thought you would smell something like that sooner, but I guess not. It's not fun under a bed. I did that once, me and my brother, and I nearly threw up on him. I didn't, but... I forgot it resets if you close out of it. And then you have to listen to it all over again. More goodies. Oh, I was like, is there... I mean, I should be able to... See, I thought there was bad guys in here, but I guess not, because... What? I thought I already picked that up. Did I not pick that up? Yeah, I already did that, though. Oh, I was looking to go upstairs. Because wasn't there a door up here? No, that door's unlocked. See, I knew there was bad guys somewhere. I don't think I'm gonna run too far back though, cause... I think there's just a door... Nah, they don't tell you where they are, unfortunately. Was there not a door? that's a bathroom, so that's... I think it's back in this room, at least. There's a door over here. Oh, no. Was it these doors? I guess not. It must be further back somewhere. So I guess I ain't too worried. Oh, yeah, over here. That's level two, though. The mail room. I just have to remember to backtrack later. Probably next stream or something. Oh, yeah, because that's where he shows up. Mr. Floaty Pants. Almost got him. Oh boy. Forgot that's a little bit of a doozy because you don't fight him by yourself. You gotta fight them little minions too. And throwing stuff at him don't really work. Where'd you go? Yeah, finally. He ran away like a little punk. Okie dokie. Oh wait, he wasn't the boss. No, it wasn't he? He had a name. I know that. Yeah, they always come back. Yeah, there we go. It only took 2 tries, about the same as before. Yeah. The health. Oh, the health. That wasn't too bad this time, though. Almost died. Man, there's some mess in here, though. Just making sure I didn't miss anything. It's just a boss room, pretty much. You ain't gotta worry about nothing. Oh, there was more health down there. I don't care. I ain't going back down there. Oh, there's something in here, though. Oh, yeah, I remember this. Ring, ring, ring. Ring-a-ding-ding. Bing, bing, bing. I have to wonder how people come up with stuff like that. It's like, yeah, you gotta come up with a lie that people believe. I mean, yeah, I would think so. Dr. Trench, Dr. Trench, Custodian, Trench, Trench, Custodian. See, he's someone special. Whoever that is, because I thought only the director was supposed to use it, but he ain't the only one. Yeah, see, say there's more to the hotel than you think. That's crazy how they come up with it. Spooky. Like, trust me, you would remember if you stay. I forgot these rooms are like puzzles too, like. Okay, you gotta remember everything that's in order in this room. And then, let's see. And then I think I gotta do it one more time. Yeah, but you already seen down here. Because now it's covered in. And here we are. Kind of freaky, but cool. Yeah, though you can't even understand them, that's why you have to have subtitles, like. I remember these things are annoying. Because those things are pretty much like invincible from what I remember. Fighting one later on, you have to lock them in a room because they are unstoppable. Hello? Hello, Moto.
It's an object of power. It doesn't connect to any typical network. A direct line to the astral plane and the board. And my hypothesis is, under the right conditions, to other planes of existence as well.
Well, you can count one of those out. So you got three people left. Emily. Oh, I don't need to watch that again. Oh, you can go back and read it. Emily. I mean, how else is somebody supposed to take it? When you talk, oh, I got a disembodied thing inside of my head. And I'm back in here. I gotta figure out how to save those problem. I mean, yeah, you already said that. Whatever. I don't need to be reminded. Where did this come from?